No, only the estate pays the creditors of the deceased individual. If the creditors' claims exceed the value of the estate, then the creditors are simply out of luck and the beneficiaries don't have to pay out of their own pocket.